Hello everybody, today I am going to teach you chapter 3 on science. This is for standard 4. The name of the chapter is the digestive and excretory system. Now first topic is what we are digestive system. Children, the food which we eat, it is not absorbed directly by our body. The first thing is that the food is broken down into simpler substances, then it is absorbed by our body. This breaking of food inside the body is called digestion. Now the process of digestion takes place in many steps, and several organs are involved in this, like mouth, food pipe, stomach, liver, pancreas, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. So all these things helps in the process of digestion. First we will start with mouth. Children, digestion starts in the mouth. The food is broken into smaller pieces in our mouth and it is well mixed with saliva. Now saliva converts starch present in food into sugar. It also makes the food soft so that it can be swallowed easily. And remember, tongue helps in mixing of our food with the saliva. It also helps in swallowing of food. Next, we have food pipe. From the mouth, food goes into the stomach through food pipe. Food pipe is also called oesophagus. Next we have stomach. Now what is stomach? Stomach is a hollow muscular bag. Its walls produce several digestive juices. In stomach, food is churned and mixed with the digestive juices. Digestive juices further break food into simple soluble substances. The food remains in the stomach for about 4 hours. Next we have small intestine. From the stomach, the food goes to the small intestine. Now what is small intestine? It is a long coiled tube like structure. Digestion is completed here and useful nutrients are absorbed by the blood vessels in the small intestines. Next we have liver and pancreas. Liver produces a digestive juice called bile juice, and pancreas, pancreatic juice. These juices also helps in digestion of food in small intestine. Next we have large intestine. The undigested food from the small intestine passes into the large intestine. Large intestine is wider and shorter than small intestine. The walls of large intestine absorbs the water from the undigested food. The remaining food waste passes to the rectum as feces. Now here, rectum. Rectum receives the solid waste from the large intestine as feces and stores it temporarily. Then next digestive organ we have anus. Feces from the rectum are thrown out of the body through anus. So this is the full process of our digestion from mouth to anus. Next we have need for chewing food well. As you know that chewing is the first stage of digestion. Chewing breaks down the food into smaller particles which are easier to be digested. During chewing, saliva is mixed with the food and saliva converts starch into sugar. So children, you should chew your food properly. If it is not chewed properly, you'll have the problem of indigestion and food may not get digested easily. Need for regular bowel movement. Removal of feces from the body is called bowel movement. Regular bowel movement is necessary to get rid of waste material from the body. It prevents the digestive disorders and helps us to stay healthy. And irregular bowel movements leads to constipation, which may cause digestive disorders and many health problems. So we should include fiber and roughage rich food items in our diet. This helps in regular bowel movement. So children eat food items which has lot of fiber and roughage. Next we have need for water. As you know children, water is very necessary for our survival. It helps in digestion of our food and in proper bowel movement. So we should drink plenty of water, at least 8 to 10 glasses of water every day we should drink. Now here are list of things which you should know about good eating habits. Wash hands before and after eating food. Chew the food slowly and well. Do not speak while eating. Eat in a clean plate. Eat at regular intervals. Eat healthy and balanced diet. Avoid junk food. Outside food you should avoid. Homemade food you should eat. Drink sufficient amount of water. Not drink water while eating. It disturbs the digestion. So after eating, you have a glass of water, not in between. Eat food rich in fiber, that is roughage. Next, last part of the chapter, excretory system. What is excretion? That is removal of waste from our body is called excretion. Now the organs which are involved in removing of waste from our body is known as excretory system. Now the organs are what? Kidneys, a pair of ureters, urinary bladder and urethra. Let's come to kidneys now. Now we have two bean shaped kidneys situated in abdomen on either side of the backbone, means both sides of the backbone. Kidneys filter the blood and form urine. Urine contains harmful substances that are formed inside the body. So from here it is filtered and ureters. So this in the drawing you can see ureters. Ureters are tube-like structures which run from kidneys to the urinary bladder. It's coming from the kidney to urinary bladder. They transport urine from kidneys to urinary bladder. So urine is stored here. Now comes urinary bladder. It is a bag-like structure. It temporarily stores the urine. So urine is stored here. And then urethra, it is a tube-like structure. Urine is released out of the body through it from here. This is urethra. When you feel like going to toilet, you pass out urine through here, urethra. Now we come to exercise, test yourself. Children, B, C, D, E and F try to do on your own in the book with the pencil. Only I am going to discuss question answers with you. Number one, what is digestion? Here you can see points to remember. The first line is the answer. The process of breaking down of food into simpler substances. Over here is the answer number one. Next question number two. Write the names of any three organs of the digestive system. So here are many names of many organs. So name any three from here. Number three, define excretion. Name the organs of human excretory system. The answer is here. The process of removal of waste from the body is called excretion, and the organs are mentioned here: kidneys, pair of ureters, urinary bladder and urethra. Number four, we have draw and label the excretory system and label all these parts. So this drawing you have to do and all the labeling you have to do over here. That is answer number four. Question number five. What is the role of water in digestion? we have the answer here, need for water. See over here, water plays an important role in digestion. It helps in absorption of food and regular bowel movement. Where is the in the urinary system do the following process takes place? So one, urine formation, transport of urine and temporary storage. So number 6, first answer is kidneys, then second one is ureters, third one is urinary bladder. Do all these in your copies. I will check. Till then, have a nice day.